Changing Faces of Delhi, presented by Harshit Chauhan, 6th A. Modern Delhi contains remnants of at least 7 capital cities, and some say as many as 16. We have tried to cover most of them. According to Indian mythology, around 3500 BC, during the time of Mahabharata, between Pandavas and Kauravas, there is a mention of Pandavas having built their capital at Indraprastha. Anangpal II, Tomar King, is said to be the founder of Delhi. He built Lal Kot, the first capital, in 1060. About a century later, Prithviraj Chauhan considerably increased the size of the old town, and it was then called Kila Rai Pithora. The circumference of walls increased from 3.6 kilometers to 8 kilometers. From 1192, Delhi became capital of the Delhi Sultanate under slave dynasty. Qutbuddin Aibak was the first sultan who built Qutb Minar and mosque. Also in Qutb Minar compound is the iron pillar from the 4th century. Over centuries, several rulers have gone out of their way to maintain it. It was in 1304 that Alauddin Khilji built Shiri Fort on the site of the military camp northeast of the city. Much of Tughlakabad was built over a period of only 2 years during Ghiyasuddin Tughlaq's short reign from 1320 to 1324, and yet its outer walls are 6.5 kilometers in length, inside which are 2 walled areas. Japana is considered by some to be the fourth capital city of Delhi, founded by Ghiyasuddin's son, Muhammad Tughlaq, in 1326 to 1327, and created by linking Lal Kot and Shiri Fort by 2 walls, thus enclosing large area between them. Not much remains even of walls and gates. In 1354, Firoz Shah started building his fortified palace complex beside the river, Firoz Shah Kotla, while the city he developed around it was called Firozabad. He also constructed Hauz Khas Madrasa. Humayun was highly religious, and in 1533, he started to build a new city at Delhi, Dinpana, Asylum of Faith, now called Purana Killa. It was to be the home to all Islamic faiths. Humayun's tomb was built 60 years before Taj Mahal, but is equally innovative. It was constructed on the instructions of Akbar, Humayun's son. It got finished in 1571. It is not known how much of Purana Killa was built by Humayun or Sher Shah, who defeated him in 1540. Shah Jahan brought Delhi back onto the center stage of Indian affairs after more than a century by moving back from Agra. The new city was called Shahjahabad, commonly referred to as Old Delhi or Walled City. Red Fort was completed within 10 years. The chief architect of Red Fort was Ustad Ahmad Lohri. The work was begun in 1638. The main entrances were Delhi Gate and Lohri Gate. Jama Masjid is the main mosque of Shahjahabad. It was built by Shah Jahan in 1650 to 1656. The decision to shift capital from Calcutta to Delhi was a well-kept secret and came as a great surprise to all. It was at the 1911 to 1912 Darbar that the announcement was made. Let's first go to India Gate, which is a 138 feet high war memorial arc, finished in 1921 and designed by Lutyen. Lutyen designed the Rashtrapati Bhavan as government house, and he made it suitably monumental. It was decided in 1919 to serve as the office and residence of the Viceroy. The construction got finished in 1931. When the city was first planned, the council chambers were to be in Government House, now called Rashtrapati Bhavan. Once the Indian participation was expanded in government, a bigger place was needed. This gave birth to the idea of Parliament House. The commission was given to Baker. Hope you enjoyed my presentation as much as I did. Thank you.